Alright, let's do this. One more cutscene! Oh shit, what the fuck? Is this the first boss from Demon Souls? What just happened? Is that an intended effect? 'Cause that looked like a crazy glitch.